I'm so good at darts for some reason.
Oh, it started! It started!
Will and E is going through some very rough times in this battle against Morg's mum. Ads are scarce. Help out the great 5-8 by subscribing to Will and E. Thank you, my disciples, and have a blessed day.
Right, cheers, mate. So, the other day I made a video campaigning for help in the fight against Morg's mum. And it appears the war is now in full swing. Okay, so in my last video, if you missed it, I was like, oh, lads, I've used my extensive graphic design talent and made a flyer. Do what you want with it. And, yeah, you did.
Such will I need, my dog.
Subscribe to Will and E and unsubscribe from Morgz's mom.
You lot have caved so clutch. Like, we're actually gaining on her.
It's actually working.
Although I say that, but in the last couple of days, she's starting to edge it back. So please, if you're new around here and you're not already subscribed to the Will and E channel, feel free to do so and help us take down this evil woman.
And I'll tell you, honestly, I will love it if we beat
Morg's mum.
Dear Will and E, India is here for your rescue.
Dear Will and E, we are here to save you from the big Jal Hudson. India is ready. Always remember, India is with you.
Oh, I love him. I love him. Oh my god, has she painted Sub to Will and E on her jacket? Got in trouble for this at school, but was so worth it. We will take down Morg's mum. Oh no, I made these things so people wouldn't get in trouble. Who's kicking off over a bit of sellotape? Oh, respect, discipline. Subscribe to Will and E! Oh, that one's got a frame. Just got this ad on Instagram. Their profile picture is 6'9", but they actually spent money on this. Wait, no. This can't be real. No one is out there running a 6'9 Stan account and promoting Will and E propaganda. Help the lad out with some twatty tickets, pal. Now, I can't lie, the poster doesn't really look like it fits in there. Rough day? Want to improve your grades? Protect yourself against meningitis. We need your help. Subscribe to Will and E now. Help us beat Morgzmuff. Being given them out, told some man that you need the money. No.
Excuse me. Would you like to
talk to me? Oh no. Oh no. Look how she's walked away, proper serious at all. Oh, what's this charity then? That'd be my channel. Cheers. I was nearly excluded for this.
Subscribe to Willie!
Oh, yeah, mate, that's proper raucous behaviour. But I mean, he's a danger. Put the paper down, John, you're gonna get kicked out. Threatened to, oh my god. Threatened to chin my headmaster if he didn't. No, lads, no. Let's. I just spent ages painting Sub to Will and E backwards in a mirror on my eye. Why? I mean, amazing, and thank you, and yeah, you smashed it. I wasn't expecting that. I tattooed Sub to Will and E on my leg. Oh my, no. What? Yeah, we have to win this now. Like, imagine going to that length to support someone and they lose to a 55-year-old woman from Yorkshire. Please subscribe. Sub to Will and E, please, he's desperate. I mean, where's the lie? Decorated my house with posters. Oh my God. Oh, she has. That's actually sick. Thank you so much. My mum runs her own choir and I asked if she could put this on her choir Facebook page. Hi all, I'm being a mega thoughtful mam here and posting this of a fave YouTuber. In my days, it was a poster of Jason Donovan. Now I don't think we're quite the equivalent of the 2019 Jason Donovan. It's probably more Alex. But I mean, I appreciate the help nonetheless. But the woman herself has seen the video and She's not that happy, no. This is a direct message to Will M.E. I hate her. You have 24 hours to delete that rubbish video and publicly apologize or there will be severe consequences. She also posted some Instagram stories, which, I mean, cover your eyes now.
Driven to the point where I slandered two of my closest friends. I sold them out.
Oh my God.
All in an attempt to try and stop the true evil. And for what? She's still out, Brewers, but not to worry, because I've had an idea, so we need to spread the message, right? Like,
Will and E just bought YouTube ads saying, stop Morg's mum. I am not just angry, I am furious!
Furious!
I would buy ads, but YouTube push my videos to recommended anyway. Unlike yours, Willamy, so I don't need to buy them.
No. I've just been handed a big fat L from a middle-aged Yorkshire woman. Oh, what the f***? What the f***?
Willamy, this is a direct message to you. You have 24 hours to apologise to me and take down that rubbish video, or there will be severe consequences for you.
Oh, no. Oh, I wonder what they could be. You're going to hide under me bed, are you, Jill?
Willamy's just tweeted that his video's been demonetised. Oh, dear. I'm so glad that my videos aren't demonetised. Would you like to borrow this to wipe your tears, Willamy?
I've actually finished me. I just need to retire. I'm finished. I'm actually finished. Morg's mum flexes on me. Right, so not only is she mocking it for having more subscribers, I'm also getting called poor. Great.
I'm so good at darts for some reason.
Oh, this year has gone to we're not even half a month in. There is genuinely a woman stood outside in her garden throwing darts at my forehead. And to make things even worse, right, I went on Instagram last night and was greeted with, "Your comment has been deleted. We removed your comment on Morg's mum's post because it doesn't follow our community guidelines." She's thrown darts at my face! Like, all right, yeah, fair enough. I probably shouldn't have called her a skirt, but come on, like, how's that still up? So yeah, anyway, please, if you're not already subscribed, please do so and keep sharing those flyers out. I'll get the Twatty Live ticket winner sorted out in a couple of days. Okay, and then there was that egg. Aye. This week, it broke the world record for the amount of likes on one Instagram picture. And before you ask, yes, Alex has made a 10-minute video on it.
Apparently, this thing is the most liked thing on the entirety of the internet. So the plan is I want to make something to rival this egg. So I decided that I would start by making myself a fine omelette.
I love the egg more than my mum. Great. Dang, congrats on making it this far. By far the biggest motivation that anything is possible. It's just a picture of an egg. Oh, hang on. Oh, please don't tell me they're selling merchandise. 1 hour left to buy this design. Oh, shit. No! Mom, get the credit card! I hope I don't miss out on the chance to buy an egg on a hoodie. New day, new design. That's not even an egg! This is fraud, this. Eye contact with a smile. Is he noncing a bird? There's also been a bunch of tweets like, "Ooh, look at me! I look different than I did 10 years ago. Fuck off." No. Really? That's bloody mental, that is. You've come so far. A decade, to be honest. Drip or drown, Potter. Oh, great. Someone's giving the queen a feed. For fuck's sake. Small stuff like this is all it takes to make your girl happy. Small stuff? That's a 6-month work experience project. But look at all those compartments. I've seen people put less work in their degrees. Hey, and then lastly, it was Alex's birthday. Except it wasn't.
Happy birthday. It's not my birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Stop denying it. Look, it's fine.
In my bio.
Yeah, get it. It says old. It
in my bio.
No, 20's big age.
How old are you? Not 34.
Right. I realise a lot of you might be like, "Well, what the are we looking at?" I've pricked my neck really badly this morning, right? So I've downloaded some quality free-to-use CSGO surfing gameplay. And we're gonna crack on like this. 100,000 likes and I'll do a face reveal. Okay, and now it's still early in the year, right? It's January and a lot of people are starting to go to the gym. So there was this advertisement from the gym group Kilmarnock and they're running this campaign and asking people their reasons to go to the gym. This bloke's was interesting. He's going to the gym, so he can see he's again. Also, sticking with weird Facebook posts, there was this one from Melons and Cuties here. "Our customer shares her remedy for chest congestion. Use on baby's back while sitting in a steamy bathroom." Now, I know what you're thinking, right? You're like, I wonder what product this is. Ah, it's a vibrator. Yeah, straight off, yeah, funny on your kid's back. That'll do the job. Right, anyway, that's the end of the video. Hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please, as always, do leave a like down below. That would massively help. And anyway, again, if you are new around here, feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.